my new and very beautiful tea maker, and I'm going to try it out.